I'm here to see Professor Corleone. I'm Johnny Fontaine.
You're expecting you. You can see Professor Corleone now.
I don't know what to do. My paper is weak. It's weak. Anyway, if I had this publication again, no, it would put me right back on top again. But this man, he won't give it to me. The editor.
What's a guy's name?
Ulig. He says there's no chance. No chance at all. Last month, he rejected my job market paper. The main topic, it would work. Anyway, it would really help my placement.
Oh, Godfather, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
You can act like a man! What's the matter with you? Is this how you turn out to be? You hover Finocchio that cries like a woman. What can I do? What can I do? What is nonsense? Ridiculous!
You look terrible, child. I want you to rest. I want you to go home. I want you to eat. I want you to spend time with your family. And in a month from now, this JPE shot is going to give you what you want.
It's too late. They're printing the journal in a week.
I'm going to make him an offer that he can't refuse. Now, just go outside, enjoy yourself, and forget about all this nonsense. I want you to leave it all this to me.
All right.
Buonasera, 早上好.
Professor Corleone, what can I do for you?
You must have received this manuscript of a student of mine, Johnny. Johnny Fontana. It's a good paper. It's good, don't you think?
It's a bit complicated. We took a really good look at it, but unfortunately it's not quite JPE material.
I understand your concern, but I'm asking you as a personal favor to reconsider this misunderstanding.
Okay, I would be very happy to have a look at it again. Please, Professor Corleone, you must understand that it's a chicken paper.
Harold, what have I ever done to make you treat me so disrespectfully?
No, I didn't mean to be disrespectful, Godfather. If you ask me for any other favor, I would be happy to do it. If I can help your student any other way, just let me know.
I only ask for favors once.
Get it published.